The village's stormwater management system is extremely large. Like all systems, it must be properly maintained to reduce the likelihood of flooding. Storm sewers and streams can become clogged with debris, and culverts and pipes can collapse. In 2015, the village spent about $2 million maintaining the stormwater management system. But that's not enough. Additional maintenance is needed to meet industry standards. You can learn more about stormwater in the Stormwater YOUtility Report.